be scared out of my fucking mind doing this. Is there no way to go up, all the way up to the top? Oh, there it is. I'm just dumb. Right there is real. Oh, that would be impossible in real life. Impossible. The rocks would be all wet from the waterfall. Yeah. And the waterfall is pouring down on you. That's impossible. Go back. There we go. Up. Up, 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 up.
Now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find head holes leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in.
I wonder if there's anything inside that little crevice down there.
All right. What now?
Campfire.
Wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
Still have a fire to keep me company.
Hey guys, I just wanted to apologize. You're gonna hear some crunching for a little while. I was hungry. Very unprofessional of me, I know. So, sorry. But anyways, let's return to the video.
How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
What?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that. And the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always.
That seems sketchy.
It is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. We have more important things to do than ask questions.
I need answers, Silence.
Corrupted machines. patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Elderly.
Oh, joy. Corrupted long leg. Another corrupted long leg watcher. Corrupted red eye watcher. Ooh, they're getting fancy now. I don't think I can take down the long leg with a silent strike. Should have gone and got that other box, but it probably only had like metal shards or something in it. It's up there.
They're angry.
Scrapper. Scrappers. Scrappers. I don't know how I'm gonna stealth my way through this one. I just messed up.
Gonna put up a fight.
Ow. No. No. Off the edge, Aloy. Get up, bitch. I got fucked up too, but... There's gotta be more medicinal shit around here. Right there.
The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Oh boy.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Understand. shadow beams from the tall man. It helps the priests see the unseen.
Machines show us the way. No pain, only destruction.
You can see them.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Didn't have a clear shot. Hey guys, Titan Toast interjecting again. I just wanted to apologize for the crunching again. I already did, but it's really bothering me, and I feel bad, but this is important footage, so bear with me. Sorry.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time.
Get fucked, bitch.
What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several buildings. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helis. This is his shelter. Not exactly fancy.
What do you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality. Just enough to want to stab him.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag the Tallneck down his path.
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Something's off about this. The game's gonna throw a curveball my way.
I see the module.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Oh boy. No! Why didn't you grab the ledge? Aloy. You dumb bitch.
Running.
This dude. How are they hitting me? Oh my god, I literally did not get hit the first time. I just fell.
What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Waterfall. Come on, Aloy. Aloy, you're falling for all the wrong reasons. First, you get pushed off of a mountain. Get pushed off of a mountain by your father figure. Now you're just falling down waterfalls, almost dying. Look at that. God.
Going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way.
I don't like silence.
No. With the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. Shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable...
Also, why haven't we seen him in person?
If I could toss this focus.
Is he like, is he an AI? Maybe. That's what I'm thinking.
Halo.